up in the panhandle. Bushland firmly in the postseason. Muleshoe still trying to fight Littlefield in that final spot. And Muleshoe trying to get some ground there, but it's Bushland all over the place. Pick up the action, third corner. Connor Childers with the carry for the Bird first down. And Watson, the touchdown pass. Jaco, Falcons up 37-0, and it was just not the Mules' night. They fall in this one